Hello, this is Major Granville Roland Fortescue. He was a rough rider, author, journalist, and war correspondent that lived between 1875 and 1952. He was the cousin of Teddy Roosevelt and wrote for the London Standard and the Daily Telegraph. He served during the Spanish Civil War and World War I, and was awarded a Purple Heart.